diversity, yeah? Okay. So what is the theory, the bioecological theory? Bioecological theory, it's about what?
Biology.
Related to the biology and?
Environment.
The environment, okay? And we have discussed what? Do you remember the cycles? For example, the microsystem and the macro system. So microsystem is about what? It's related to what?
It's
here, it's in the culture. Okay? It's related to the ethnicity, the race, the culture, language, so it's what? It's a broader, yeah? Okay? The macro system is about what?
Society.
The society views related to economy, okay? What is social cultural theory? It's about what? Society and?
Culture.
The culture, okay. It's related to what? Vygotsky, okay. So what did he say, Vygotsky, related to that theory? As a child, he learned from where?
Culture.
From the culture, yeah?
Around
him, okay. And also, there is kind of cultural differences. So that means what will be differences on? The behavior, yeah? Give me example, how cultural differences could affect on the behavior. Yes?
Like how to sit.
What?
To sit.
What?
Like people is have different way to sitting. Like in Arab we have to like sit down.
Okay. Okay, the example, as you know, Japanese and Chinese, they eat with what? Yes. Maybe others for us, maybe it will be a little bit what? Hard, yeah, or challenging, okay? So that's kind of like, you know, how they behave, okay? Okay. If we think about what the interaction through the family members, okay, and the expectation based on the culture, okay? For example, the foods and gender, social roles, are they affected by the culture or not?
Yes.
Give me an example.
Like in gender, some culture like they give power to men more than females, and
okay.
Other culture they are the same.
Okay. Other examples?
The type of food they eat, it's like the food they eat is different from culture to other.
Okay. Like for example, okay. Egypt and India, regarding their foods, is it different or not?
Yeah,
how?
Indian dishes, like it's more spicy, and they
yes.
have more spices.
Okay,
but,
Egypt?
Egypt, not that spicy.
No.
Like.
Yeah? Okay. Okay. Do you know McDonald's?
Yes.
Okay, McDonald's, they change their menu in India. Yeah? Why?
So to make it spicy so people can...
Yes, they make it spicy, okay? And also they brought it here, yeah? And now you have it also, yeah? And now some meals are what? Spicy meals, okay?
Yes. And also in India they don't have beef, burger or something that includes beef because of their religion.
They have, but...
I went once, there was no beef, only vegetarian or chicken.
Not all
restaurants.
Yes. Some restaurants,
they don't have.
Yes, some of the restaurants, okay? Because maybe they are Hindu. Okay? But the others you can't find. Okay? Okay, if we think about the family system, so we can think about what? The ethnicity, the belief, the values, the gender differences, the economy differences, and that all affect on what? The family practices. Okay, so give me examples. I will give you an example, okay? For example, still here, yeah? In the UAE, okay? Like, you know, the marriages. Still some families, okay? You know, someone like with dark skin, black, will not get married to a white skin, yeah? We still have some of these issues, yeah? So that's related to what? It's kind of discrimination, yeah? And beliefs, yeah? Okay. understanding that will lead to what? Stereotypes, prejudice, exclusion. What does it mean, stereotypes, prejudice, exclusion? What does that mean?
Type is to label people or stigmatize.
Yes. Okay, give me an example.
Like many people think like Egyptian people are intelligent. So every time like you want to tell someone you are intelligent or you are Egyptian or something.
Like okay, or maybe sometimes, you know, if like if someone fat, they will talk about his voice is nice, yeah? To sing, yeah? Do you have that in your mind sometimes?
Yeah.
Yeah? Sometimes, yeah?
And fat people are kind.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah? So what does it mean ethnicity? Okay, so it is what? A group people who based on combination of race, religion and culture, history, okay? And we will discuss what ethnic identity, okay? Because that affects on the what? The self-esteem. We might discuss the discrimination and racism, okay? Because that happens based on the beliefs and practice. Okay, give me an example of ethnicity. Ethnic groups.
African-American.
Yes, when we say African-American, yeah? Yes? Yes, okay, I'll give you an example, okay? Yesterday I was watching one of the series for a Spanish series, okay? So through that series, okay, they have, they proposed an image for Arabs, and they were from Turkey, not Arabs, but as what? Terrorism, okay, terrorists, yeah? So that the image that what? And with the drugs and trafficking and all these kind of issues. Sometimes movies or series, they what? Propose kind of those issues, yeah? And for example, you know, after the, it was September?
11 September.
Yes, 11 September, okay. After that, what happens as part of racism and discrimination?
They hate all Arab.
Yeah, they start to hate Arabs and Muslims, okay? Even with the immigration, yeah? If you go, let's say, you travel to the US, they will, if your name is Muhammad or...
Yeah.
They will check and recheck and recheck, yeah? Mm-hmm. And sometimes also in that period, especially, okay, they refused many people to go, yeah? So that's all part of what kind of, what is happening, okay? Part of discriminations, okay? Okay, race?